on, and fantastic to have your company as we welcome you to today's clash between Big Ant All-Star and the Big Ant All-Star. I'm Andrew Voss, and with me, as always, Eddie Hemmings.
Yes, a little overcast here and a bit of wind has picked up, which both sides will have to contend with. Goal kicking might be a bit difficult. It might take a few shots for goals for the kickers to adapt. I'm picking this match to go down to the wire, so points with the boot will be very important here.
Both kickers were out here earlier during the warm-up taking a few practice shots, Eddie. It was rough going, all right. If it doesn't settle down, it'll be hard to add the extras. Right in position to field the kick.
Held. One. Release. He's held there. Two. Hands away.
D. Cut out ball. Pushed back in the tackle. That is good stuff. Two-man tackle is a strong one. Harper. Little dart out of dummy half. Oh. He's got momentum.
He's held there. Let him up.
On tackle number four.
Hands off.
Wielden. Stands and passes. Good play. Getting it away. Nice tackle there. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Punts it. Stretches his legs. Here's trouble. He is flying. They're over. The crowd is stunned. Well, he's put the first try on the board for Big Ant. Has made the most of that opportunity. They couldn't lay a hand on him. He's that good.
Big Ant have scored a try from deep inside their own half with some excellent individual skill. You can't relax against this side when they're in this sort of mood. They can get you from anywhere.
He'd like all his shots to be this easy. Big Ant, lead by seven here. Kicks long. Drink water. Latches onto that kick, crosses the 10-metre line.
He's held there. Right, here's tackle one.
Batters his way through that tackle. High tackle.
Be interesting to see what the ref does here.
I'll advance the ball from this kick. And into touch it goes. Field. He starts the play with a tap. Referee has pulled them back for that forward pass. Chisholm knocks him off his feet.
That's one. Move. He's held there.
Hope serves up a wide ball. Stoia carrying defenders with him.
Two.
Brown turns it inside, charges at the defense. Powers full. This is good. Flicks a short pass. Captured there in a two-man tackle. There's the fourth tackle. Great step. Nice step.
He's proving elusive.
No.
Just one to go in the set. Bit of an anti-climax, that. It's a changeover. Svensson weaves his way through, carrying defenders with him. Wow!
One, release!
front on in a two-man tag.
Hill.
Torpy has a look and passes long.
He's held there.
They continue to roll forward.
Hill. Tackle five. Hold. Kicks.
Good burst, this one. Taken to ground, but not before he's had a good run.
He's held there. Two.
D. Nice step. Held is the call from the ref.
Three. Held. Clear him.
Burns.
He's held there.
Still a couple of tackles left here.
Move.
Has it? He got some pace.
Hill.
That's tackle five. Kicks. Beats a man. Finally taken down.
Two. Hands away. He's held there.
Falmawina. Has a look and flicks it inside. Gets his hands free and offloads. I like that. He's kept it alive. Surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. With a little bullet pass.
He's held there. Let him go.
The attack coming in waves. He finds the accelerator. Lovely pass. And the tackle is made. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Spaces. Punting. Wrapped up like a sausage. Burns.
He's held there. That's your second.
Chisholm. Great step. Now you see him. Now you don't. Explodes through the tackle.
Either he's good or they've forgotten it's tackle football.
Three.
The halfway line. Arms are free, and there's the offload. It's a turnover of possession. Is the player penalised for holding on?
That's a ridiculous penalty. Lack of discipline there.
We'll look to find the touchline from this penalty. That ball is over the sideline. Burns! Restarts play. Stoia! The pass. He's got momentum. Still going.
Two.
Lays it off. Brown tosses this one wide.
Three.
Finally wrapped up on the 10-meter line. That is tackle number three. Holding up a short pass. Hope. Driving forwards. That is strong. Hope. Wrapped up. The defense is looking a bit shaky here. Shovels it wide. Passes it forward. No, no. They let them off the hook there. The coach would have been hoping his team would get over the line, but they made a dog's breakfast of it in the end. McCallum finds the inside man, charges up and through a tackle.
Still there. That's one. Move!
Torpy.
Hill. That's your second.
Walters.
Three. He's held there.
The winner with momentum on play number four. Drink water, passes short. Look at the acceleration.
Fifth and last.
Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Torpy powers forward.
He's held that
big end. Stoia.
Release.
A good pass there. The ball's been turned over. Look at Eddie's face. They've knocked on.
They really needed to secure that.
Callum. Picks a mark and runs straight to.
He's held there.
Torpy.
Two. Held. Move.
Anderson.
Oh, Eddie. How quick is this block?
He's held there. Three. Markers lock in.
He surges forward.
Held.
Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Sprinting.
He's held there. Held. Five.
Drinkwater. The torpedo bomb. Look out. Blackmore. Under the bomb and cool he's under pressure. One. Nice defense. Fozzar.
Two. Held. He's held there. Three. Back with me.
Brown. The ref calls held. We reach play number four. Dean. He surges forward. Great strength. It's tackle five. Do they run or kick? Brown. It's a kick in. Good burst this one. Sidestep. Surges forward in the tackle. He's got momentum.
He's held there. Two. On the kick going.
McCallum. Off the left foot. Barnstorming run. They finally bring him down. Held. Walters.
Four.
Left says four.
He's held there. Move it.
Torpy. Surges forward in the tackle. Held. Referee five. Signifies fifth tackle. Felmer winner has chosen the high kick. Claims the high ball. Pushed back in the tackle. That is good stuff. Big Ant.
Their completion rate is high with 5 from 7. Coach should be well pleased with that.
Dean surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at it. Mexico.
Two
just short
hands
of the
away. Third. Held. That's a third.
Wielden.
Hill.
That's the halftime siren. And that brings us to the end of the first half. Eddie, I don't know what you think. I guess you're about to tell us.
Big Ant. They head into the sheds in the lead. Some bruising defense and some nice attack.
Off is deep. Drinkwater there to field the kick.
He's held there. That's one. Move.
Thor driving forward.
Held. Two. Hands away.
Drinkwater. Big Ant has been caught offside.
Straightforward call here. Clearly offside.
The trainer ran out with a signal there to go for the 2 points. Right down the middle.
They needed that. That might just give them the edge they needed to carry on with it. It's important they back this up with a good set of six now, Andrew.
Big Ed, the away side is still in front. Kicks long. He's well positioned to take that kick. That's the 10-meter line. With momentum, proving a handful.
He's tackled one. He's held there.
Out of dummy half he goes. Shrugs off the tackle. That was easy. Carrying defenders with him. Good ball. Bamboozles the defense with a step. Wrapped up.
no way through.
He's held there.
Big hands off.
Are looking dangerous here. Stoia.
He's held there.
Just one to go on the set. The high ball. Oh, he's the Iceman. What a catch. Inside their own 20-meter line.
Get off him.
By Leah.
He's held there.
That's your second.
Torpy. Thorpe powers forward. This is good.
Three hands away.
Salma winner. Test the defense with a short ball.
Get
there's
back.
The fourth
Look
tackle.
At me.
He's held there.
Drink water.
Held.
That's tackle five.
Marcus locked in.
Well, he was just about shaking hands with his opponent. He was offside.
The home crowd called for it all game. They had to be right eventually.
His teammates get just a small chance to rest as he kicks for the sideline. And into touch it goes. Back underway with a tap. They're on the 30-meter line.
One, release.
And they stop him right on the 20. Low. Stoia surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Inside the danger zone.
Hands off.
Flicks a short pass. Stoia. Taken to ground. They're on the back foot here. Big Ant are pressing hard. To break up the defense. A short pass. Stoia. They work hard to bring him down. Loops a pass. Brown.
Knock, knock. Who's there? It's a try.
Big Ant have responded with a try of their own.
Yes, sirree. It's a beautifully weighted grubber kick that found the chasers and well taken. A total misread by the defensive line.
Well, he couldn't miss this, could he? Technique, good goal.
Hitting the lead at home will really boost the confidence now. The next set of six from the kickoff will need to be solid if they want to show their intentions.
Big Ant, the home team are leading. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. Dean with a good catch. Good tackle.
That's one. Move. Held. Two. He's held there.
Brown.
Held. Three. Markers lock in.
Hope. Stoia. Carrying defenders
That's
with him.
Four.
Wow.
Off.
Four.
He's held there.
Brown. Well, they didn't use the full set of tackles there. Past the 30-meter line. They
right.
bring him
He's
down close
one.
To the sideline. Foster.
Hill. Two. On the keep going.
Drinkwater. Salma winner. Powers forward.
He's held there. Off him now. Three. Back to ten.
Drinkwater. Cut out ball. Fooling the defense with that step.
Held.
Still a four. Couple of tackles left here.
Move.
Test the defense with a short ball.
He's held there. Get off him. Tackle five. Hold.
Kicks. up by the defence.
Release! No!
Receives the pass. They rush in. A gang tackle. Hope. Stoia driving forwards. That is strong.
Right, that's a third.
Trout. Oh, yeah, baby. They drive him back with momentum now. Dean charges up and through a tackle. They finally wrap him up. Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Strikes that one.
Nice tackle. Police.
Foster. Line support inside.
Hill. That's your second.
Drinkwater looks and turns the ball inside. He surges forward.
Back with me. He's held there. Move it.
Foster. He's got momentum. Still going. That's the fourth.
Four hands off.
Drinkwater. Collected
the
in the tackle.
Marcus, lock in.
Drinkwater puts boot to ball. Showing plenty of speed. With a nice run.
Release.
He surges forward. Great strength. Fozzard.
Three. Boom. Hell.
Stoia.
Hell there.
There's the fourth tackle.
Get back. Look at me.
Clear the tarmac. He's coming through.
Hell. Let him go. Five. Hole on the ten.
Punting. Good step. Finally brought to ground.
He's held there.
A snappy pass.
Hell.
Drinkwater.
He's held there. Three. Hands away.
Ouch. Ouch. They force him back. Two in the tackle and they get him to ground. Torpy beats a man. Hard to contain. And look at this. The ball's been turned over. Good tackle there. Meters to be made from dummy half. Cox gathers it with momentum. I like that. He's kept it alive.
Ball that's your second.
On halfway. Brown with the short ball. Has it? He got some pace.
Three back with me.
Lovely pass. His shadow can't keep up with him. Surges forward in the tackle.
Move.
Have a go at him. That's tackle four. Nice step. He finds the accelerator. Finally wrapped
Marcus
up on the 20-meter line. Get up. Brown. He heads east. This'll take half an hour to come down. And gathers in the high one. There's two in the tackle. It's a handover. Torpy. He's got momentum.
One. Release. He's held there.
Torpy sprints it wide. Drinkwater surges forward in the tackle.
That's his second.
Anderson shows us his pace there. Slips the pass.
He's held three.
Anderson.
He's held there. Let him go. Let him go.
Torpy. Plenty of determination in that run. May have stunned him. Ref says four.
Up now.
Foster. Eddie. Look at him accelerate.
He's held there. Tackle five. Hold.
Drinkwater. With a torpedo punt. Out in the open space. Driven back.
He's tackle one. Hell. Clear him now.
Dean. Charges at the defense.
He's held there. Two hands away.
in open pasture now.
Hell, three, back with me.
Dean. Wrapped up close to the sideline. That's the full tie up, and time is up. It's all over. It's a shame a game like that had to end. Eddie, what did you think?
Big out. Have secured the win this afternoon. A display of decent rugby league here has seen them come out on top.
Well, Eddie, it's time to say bye-bye. We'll be back next time with more rugby league.